Bay authorities charged this was a gang turf war that spilled over into racially motivated shooting. Today, 61 members of the Florencia 13 gang from southern Los Angeles County face federal organized crime charges that allege that some members of this Latino gang shot and killed African Americans, some of them criminals, but some not, in order to monopolize the illegal drug trade.
I've been sick in the dome ever since I was working though. Breaking dome was my hobby, cause my idol was in dome. Now watch the fifth of girls smoke, I ain't no fucking joke. On the streets, F.C., I gotta fucking let them know. There's some gangsters on the block, there's some crooks on the block, there's some killers on the block. Can you tell by the block that I cock and let pop on the motherfucking block? Holy shit, that's what my enemy say when you see Mr. Drift. I'm the motherfucking creep. I'm the mission to succeed on leading enemies to feed with their own blood splatter on their own fucking feet. Simon, you put up can't handle with my hood. Big back Florencia 13 F6. Neighborhood, hood, with it since the teens. Nah, since I was a seed. Planet in my head for pussy in 1983.
Florencia 13 gang. A table full of guns confiscated from alleged gang members went on display today as federal and local officials announced what they hope will be a devastating a long-entrenched street gang. Jimmy Dines accused 61 members of the Florencia 13 gang in southeast Los Angeles County with racketeering and drug dealing, allegedly backed up with intimidation and murder, including attacks by the Latino gang members on black rivals in the illegal drug trade. Florencia 13 gang.
I'm addicted to this life, only you can ask my wife. Turn my toothbrush to a knife, send you to the afterlife. Cause the county blue is calling you, and yes, it's calling me too. Stick you like glue, and make you colder than an igloo. And you can't show no weakness, cause they rush you with their greatness. Like piranhas all up on you with success. Fuck stress, even the most solid increases. Get to leave them fucking pieces, getting more by cousins, sisters, aunts, and giving nieces. So step back if you can, deal with that. New jack, leave you blue black at the train track for your crack set game. It's like that, cause the suicide is my side, it's our side, it's do or die. A forest ride is homicide, it's retaliation, it's suicide. So call up, quit working and make it a little heinous. Hit you up with the stains, see you right here in this. And no one can contain it, someone should have told me in your lane. It's for the raiders, not to fuck with the famous.
The most disturbing aspect of the case is that it's working to eradicate rival gangs from their territory. Gang members allegedly engaged in a series of attacks on rival African American gangs.
Florence, I'll be my hood when we pack it on the block. And shit don't stop, kill no crap, pop, pop. Fuck toasting all those who get close. Cock and heat, it will explode. But we know no round the world will cause the heat to explode. Like America's most, never love you, no toast. This Florence, I met that noche, go against the grain. And feel the pain, I'll let you know who is insane. I'm falling worth, I'm flowing, stand and take a sniff of cocaine. Then we at it again, are you a foe or a friend? Take you out with no doubt, pull the trigger on the niggas. He a toast, but he a crap, put it work in the lap. You tryna talk so much shit, it ain't about my son talking. It's all about who be thumping and not the homies who's acting. So fuck up, who's who be acting, who's dropping, cause we be acting. And homies, they steady popping, but who else who try to stop us? And get over it, that be honest, but to be honest, go is banging.
It is an organized crime process involved in thus the federal charges, which are substantial, will result in a lot of people being released for a long time in prison.
11 indicted gang members are fugitives. 18 already were in jail on other charges. 32 were arrested this morning.
Brian Thomas, coming back out of the store, is about to be one of the Florencia gangster, now armed, steps out of the darkness and rocks the car with bullets. Thomas drags himself into the liquor store and dies. Kane Mobley tries to run, but drops dead here in the parking lot.